Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Mike at HiFiInsider.com. Today, we're looking at a brand new product from Bose. It's called Soundware. It's very interesting. When I first learned about this product, I felt that this is really unique. This is basically a wearable speaker, wireless speaker. I've been using it for a couple weeks now, so I am ready to give you guys my thoughts on it. So the Bose Soundware, I am already wearing it right now, as you can see around my neck. It is very comfortable, surprisingly. After a couple of minutes, I don't even realize that it's there anymore. I quickly forget about it, and I sometimes walk out of the house with them on. Not that there's anything wrong with it, because it's paired to my iPhone, but it's just, you know, it's so easily I can forget about them and go about my day with it. So let me give you guys a close-up look at the speaker. Very, very nice. It's covered in a very soft cloth material that you can actually pull off the speaker and wash. It also comes in a couple of different colors, and you just unzip it and then just pull it off. There are buttons on the side. The buttons are more like for feeling when you're wearing it on your neck. There's an LED. Voice response that tells you what's going on with the speaker. So let me turn it off and I'll demonstrate for you. So that little chime there means that the speaker is powered off.
Battery 90%. Connected to Michael's iMac.
So as you can hear, it's connected to my iMac and it's got 90% battery left. It also has an LED indicator on the side here, so you can see. And then it's got a button for pairing. And then you have your volume control up and down, and then a play and pause button. Or you can command Siri or Google Now with this button. There's a charging port. It's a micro USB charging port, which comes with a USB cable in the box, so it's pretty simple. There's really not much that you have to study on how to use it. And once it's paired to your phone, to your computer, and you're ready to go. It's very lightweight, very simple, very easy to use. And the sound is where it is amazing to me. The sound, I am feeling like a little bubble of sound around my head, where, you know, it's great for watching movies on YouTube or even on your TV. A lot of TVs today have Bluetooth in them. So if you want to watch late night TV and you don't want to crank it up and disturb everyone that's sleeping, you wear this around your neck and you basically have a stereo system around your neck, and you have a bubble of sound around you. The bass is actually quite surprisingly good. You actually feel the vibration around your neck. It's not thumpy like a boombox is, but it's got enough bass where you don't feel like it sounds teeny at all. They've both done a lot of DSP in their speakers. You know, they are really an expert in acoustics. They do a lot of acoustics in car stereos and home theater systems. So this, they applied a lot of their techniques and engineering power into this little speaker. And it's quite phenomenal. You just have to experience it for yourself. The thing I recommend you to do is when you listen to it, your ears have to adjust to it, because it's very different from listening to headphones. Headphones, you have the music coming, you know, at your ears like this. So it's kind of a isolated sound, where this is just a bubble of sound around your head. So your ears will need to adjust a little bit with it, maybe about, you know, a few minutes, and then you forget that it's actually even a pair of speakers around your neck. So really cool. I urge you guys to check it out. In the world of, you know, Bluetooth speakers, I think this is such a unique speaker that it's worth the $300. Well, if you work from home like I do, and you don't want to be wearing headphones, I wear headphones a lot, but when I'm not when I don't want to wear headphones, I want to hear my environment, I want to hear, you know, if the UPS man is here or not, then these are phenomenal for someone who works from home. You're free to go anywhere, you're not tied to a headphone system. You just stick your phone in your pocket and now you can have music or podcasts or audiobooks streaming to the speakers, and you just walk around the house with it. So you're free to do anything. It's really, really a convenient way to enjoy music or audiobooks. If you have a family member with hard of hearing and you want them to be able to enjoy the TV without really cranking it up to maximum levels, the Bose Soundware is phenomenal for that task. Now, people would hear the music that you're playing or whatever you're playing through the speakers, but it's not annoyingly loud or fatiguing. A lot of speakers, the cheap speakers, have a teeny sound. So when it's loud, you're like, oh God, you know, turn that down. Like if someone was playing music through their phone and you're hearing it from a distance, it's quite annoying. Where this is not annoying at all because the sound signature, it's not fatiguing. So it doesn't annoy you. So it's really cool. So I urge you to check it out. Very good for the money, and certainly something to consider for a holiday gift. I think I'm gonna get this one. I'm gonna buy this from Bose, and I'm gonna give it to my mom because she has a hard of hearing, and this would be very beneficial for her talking on the phone with me, or watching TV, or watching YouTube videos. I really like this product. I urge you guys to check it out. I think Bose did a phenomenal job. This is something that I think that Apple should be doing rather than a HomePod. But, you know, Bose is one step ahead of Apple, I think. So thank you for watching my videos. I really appreciate it. Check out the new Bose Soundware. I'll see you guys again next time. Bye-bye.